Hello everybody, welcome to 3D Gens. Today we're going to do some videos to explain what we have in 3D Gens. 3D Gens is a 3D printing company, so we have 3D printers here. We have metal printers, we have plastic printers, we have desktop size, and also we have industrial size printer. Instead of technology, we have SLA technology, SLS technology, and also SLM technology. So let's go and see. Okay, I'm going to explain to you our 3D metal printer machine. What we have is Renishaw RAN AM500E, which means it's a 500 watt laser. So this machine uses powder bed technology. So it means that it uses powder as a material, and then we have a laser that sintered or melted the powder so that you can create parts. And the process is layer manufacturing or additive manufacturing. It adds every layer so that you can have your 3D part here. So this machine has 250 the size of the build platform with the height of 290 millimeters. So in this build chamber where the process will happen, this is the control panels that we use. But the whole process is a digital process. Once you first you need to have your CAD file, and then you have to go into a data preparation software, which is what we use here, is the Quantum software, to actually slice and prepare the process parameter for that particular file before we transfer it into this machine. And then through that transferring, we can actually play the machine to run and get your part after that. So this is the machine, this is the size of the machine, and this is the building chamber. So what it comes with the machine is that you need to have a special vacuum cleaner. So this is a special vacuum cleaner for this particular machine. And then you need to have a chiller box. So this machine uses argon gas, you know, to make sure the building chamber, we have an inert atmosphere inside the building chamber. This first onto the platform, you can see here where the recorder actually deposit what we call it, shower the powder first, then we're going to deposit onto the building platform. So if you have any question about 3D metal printer, please send it to us, and we're going to try to print it for you. Lastly, please like and also subscribe to our YouTube channel.